The parents of two Picayune Elementary School students filed child abuse charges against a teacher.
How would someone feel if their child was taped to a chair